Dear listeners, good morning and welcome to Comme d'Archie, the podcast that opens the doors to the fascinating world of architecture. For newcomers, let me introduce myself. I'm the spokesperson of Anne-Charlotte Despont, PhD in History of Architecture, published author, head of a communication and development agency based in Paris, France, dedicated to architecture. Let's meet every week to discuss culture and architecture with specialists and learn how to look at projects through a context and diversity lens. To offer you the best content, Philippe Henry, sound engineer, is at the technical helm of the podcast. Thank you for being with me today, and now it's time for talent.
Bienvenue dans Comme d'Archie.
Hi everybody, good morning, Victoire Birembaux. Thank you for being here today. You represent Agence Première, a press office. You will talk to us about a project designed by Atelier Aconcept, an architect office in activity near Paris, France. This project is a boxing room located in Savigny-le-Temple near Paris, France, again. What is so special about this equipment?
To begin, I would like to introduce Atelier Aconcept before to answer. Frédéric Quevillon is the architect manager of the agency Atelier Aconcept. Architect, urbanist, economist, graphist share and mix their point of view to serve every different types of project, keeping on creating social links in the urban space. The future success of a building depends on the way it will be able to integrate to its environment and the way it will favor the links between the inhabitants, and also how it will stimulate new usages downtown. Atelier Aconcept is to jostle sometimes, but always listen. It is to go with the project management, listen to it, and pull it out of its comfort zone. Now I will talk about the new boxing club. The city of Savigny-le-Temple wanted to build a new boxing club, Thai and Free Fight, in the heart of Le Domaine de la Grange. Atelier Concept has been missioned for the conception of this project. Using a minimal vocabulary of form, they wanted to do a simple and functional project. To materialize the harshness of fighting, they choose a sober pavilion with a simple geometry, with clean shapes using raw material of concrete and glasses, for a strong horizontality. The architectural bias allows the building to impose itself in this context, while disappear depending on the point of view. The aim was to create a dialogue indoor-outdoor, to blend in completely with the woody landscape. The glass acrotarium is a major part of this transparent switch, setting up a visual continuity, playing with the structuring concrete. The different spaces for training, competitions and heat are adjusted in three adapted perspectives. Both natural and intended for fighting sports, they all offer a different view towards the green seating. The whole building shows its presence by shimmering horizontalities as the contemporary pavilion from Dreaming Asia, floating slightly above the groom and flooded with light. More information about the technical sheet. The surface is about 650 square meters. The cost of the operation is 1.4 million of euros out of tax. It has been delivered in June 2020. It's located in Savigny-le-Temple. Atelier Aconcept is very proud of this project and hope all boxers will find energy to fight thanks to this building. Thank you very much.
Thank you for listening. Don't forget to tune in to our previous content on Instagram at Comme d'Archie Podcast. If you like it, make sure to promote the podcast by giving it 5 stars on Apple Podcast and adding a comment, or on any of your favorite podcast platforms. And don't forget to subscribe and listen to all of our episodes for free. See you soon, and until then, take care of yourself.